there, listening to my prayer. I had to learn to forgive, just to forgive us.